डॉक्टर सुब्रमण्यम जयशंकर,
I
Subramaniam Jayashankar do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, and I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the Union, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law, without fear or favour, affection or ill will.
I
Subramaniam Jayashankar do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any persons or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the Union, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such minister.